I don't know of a more dramatic, not just culture of corporate corruption, but a culture of political corruption, namely cash and carry government. And I say this advisedly. I got the file if anybody wants to debate it. I mean, our distinguished president, he played the game that we all play, and he got all the monies and millions in there and I, for governor's race, and I can tell you the carry. What was the result?
Is there further discussion? If not, clerk, call the roll.